Hello YouTube. I am doing some work on my wheelchair. I am giving it a deep cleaning, like a detailed cleaning, or attempting to. It's kind of hard because, you know, I'm in a wheelchair and so I can't like get on the ground and try to get the undercarriage or anything. Well, I guess I could, but I'm not gonna get that into detail. But the goal of what I'm doing now is trying to keep my wheelchair running as long as possible. It's been recently having a lot of squeaks and it shakes sometimes. And so I'm hoping that that it's mostly just dirt and grime that's getting up into the wheels, the seat functions, all that stuff, and making it squeak. But odds are it's just because my chair is getting so old. I'm supposed to be getting a new wheelchair as soon as possible, but Medicare is no longer paying for the seat lift. So I have to pay out of pocket for that, and I'm trying to raise money. It's $2,700, and I don't know how I'm going to come up with that much money. My sisters and stuff will help me out, but, it's a lot of money. And I don't like my sisters having to help me with everything. It's really old. Someday I want to just, help them with something, like send them on vacations or something. Pay them back for all the stuff they do for me. I'm trying to get this. There's like a little pocket down here where there's like grease and grime or dirt, mostly dirt, is accumulating under there. And I don't know, this part wouldn't be causing creaks, I don't think, because I don't think that's like by a moving part, but, you know, I'm just trying to get it all cleaned up as good as possible. You know, I can't really do everything as good as it needs to be done, but I can get it at least done enough. Yeah, I need the other wheelchair. I need the lift on it. That's the function I use most often. I could not do laundry at all without it. I couldn't reach any of the cabinets in my apartment other than the lower ones without the lift. Just important. All right, I'm gonna take off the back chassis cover, and then I'm going to wash all the covers out separately because I just want to get them really good in the front and the back. Let's see. Might as well clean these little tiny stabilizing wheels. I don't remember what these things are called, but they're the wheels, like, maybe anti-tip wheels. They're the wheels that engage, basically. They help me not to tip over in the chair. So, that's always a good thing. Alright, now, let us see. What else do we need to do? I'm taking the back chassis cover off. Let's see. I thought about taking all my signs off and everything off and just really, really deep cleaning the chair. I might do that, but I can't decide. Probably not right now. Okay, now. Oh yeah, I gotta pop this thing off and clean the inside of the tire too. Let's see. So, this little thing, just, it's got some
likes Papa. Papa, pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop. Pop that wheelie. Pop that wheelie. Yeah. Come on.
It's almost out, but it's just stuck a little bit at the top. There it goes. Okay.
So, as you can see, that
part is pretty dirty.
I'm making so much of a mess. Every time I clean anything in my apartment, I kind of make more of a mess while I'm cleaning it, because I just throw, like, I've thrown all these wipes I'm using, I've just thrown them on the ground and stuff, because, you know, I don't want to get back in my chair, go throw the stuff away, and then get back out of my chair and keep cleaning. That would be kind of pointless. So, anyway, so messy before it gets clean. These aren't so tired. It's so dirty as, like, the rest of the undercarriage, at least this wheel. The other side was really, really dirty. Must have splashed in the mud more in that side or something. Okay, now, another thing that I'm going to do, once I get the undercarriage all kind of clean, then I'm going to try to move the seat functions and wipe down even more stuff. I wiped down this pole that raises it up and down, but it probably needs more. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to take off some of these. I might as well just take off all my signs, all my stuff, and then really clean my wheelchair like it should be clean. Might as well. Why do something if you're not going to do it right? Okay. So, that one's a little bit stuck. I might have to wait on that one. How did this part come off? It might be a little scraping on the other side. Nope. Nope. I don't think so. Okay. I'm going to wipe off the dust from here. Right now. And I will try to figure out how to take that off. I like doing my own kind of mechanical stuff anyway. I think it's good for me to learn how the wheelchair works and all that stuff, and so it's good. But anyway, this video is getting kind of long, and just please, if you can, help me out with, I'm supposed to get $2,700 is going to be what the lift costs on the next chair. And I really need it. So if you can help me out, I have PayPal links and stuff. All right, I better let this go. Thanks, bye.